you talk a little bit about security, and what Sumit has got is his favorite toy. He's carrying an Android device, he's carrying an iPad, he's carrying BlackBerrys, of course. And that's the new BlackBerry. We want to talk about how we can secure all these devices, irrespective of what platform, and Windows very soon as well. So irrespective of what platform is deployed in your work environment, we can secure it for you. But as I said, the best security should not be debatable. What I want to really start with is straight off related to perceptions about BlackBerry. We've been in the news for a lot of reasons in the last 1 year. That's the fun element I want to attach here. So with your permission, it's a little bit of a quiz, question answers. Feel free to even guess if you don't know the exact answer. It'll be a good fun element, and maybe my colleagues can judge who's kind of given the closest right answer.
Okay.
And then we have this as a prize, a BlackBerry Q10 as a prize at the end of the session this morning. So I'm going to throw up a few questions. Feel free to raise your hand, and we can just tell you how close you are to the right answer or wrong. And it's in good humor, it's in good jest, but it's all linked to BlackBerry. So it works two ways. Gives you a bit of understanding of what we are doing and what the market says about us. What is the perception in the market? What is the reality? So very simple question to start with. How many BlackBerry 10 devices are there in market? Any guesses? Just the numbers. I don't need to know the model numbers.
In the market in India?
In India. BlackBerry 10 devices. How many models?
Z10.
Z10 is one, but how many total?
How many models?
So a clue, this is a Z30, there's also the Z10. How many models we have?
500. 7, I think.
Or BB 10. Or BlackBerry 10. That's a cache. Because we have a lot of BBOS also still working in the market. That would take it much larger. So really the new devices you launched in the last 15 months.
Last 18 months, let's put it as February to July.
We've launched a series of BB10 devices. Can anyone name how many devices are there?
10?
No.
27.
I wish, no. We are not.
In fact, based on the news which we have from many of the research companies, I think it should be less than that.
It's much less than that.
Yeah.
It's focusing on
much less than that.
It's four.
Close.
It's a three.
Because better than that.
So then it is five. What is?
Okay. Yeah. So you got it. It's the Z10 to start with, the Q10, the Q5, the Z30, and more recently the Z3. So you got the right answer. The next question is equally simple. BlackBerry manages Android, iOS, and BlackBerry 10 devices through our Best 10 server. True or false?
Yes.
It's really easy then. In managing multi-platform, let me put it this way. In managing multi-platform devices, what is BlackBerry's current market position in terms of MDM, so to say?
Are you looking at percentage?
No, so not exact percentage. Where do we stand? Number one, number two, number three, number four. If you take the MDM players in the market, so you have Goods, you have AirWatch, you have Citrix, you have Battlelink, you have Best 10, of course. So you have these multiple point MDM players, Goods, etc. Where do we stand in terms of stack ranking? I'm not looking at percentage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where do we stand in terms of our total customer base? Or using Best 10 vis-a-vis Good and AirWatch and the rest of anyone say first?
I would say
second. You get it. First. So BlackBerry has more global enterprise mobility management, or what we call as the MDM evolution, more than our competitors put together. So you have MobileLine, Good, AirWatch. Their cumulative customer base does not equal to what we have. So we have over 80,000 customers globally who have Best 10 deployed in their environment. So this is again a perception which is incorrectly carried sometimes by certain sectors of the market or media, and we look to correct that in its own way. This is more recent, so maybe all of you won't know this, but I think it's good for us to share. So even if you get the wrong answer, it's okay, but we'd love it for someone to get the right answer. We recently launched a secure instant messaging platform. What is it called?
Minimum network.
Premium for employees.
BBM protected. So BBM protected is a secure instant messaging platform which gives the corporate the privacy, security, and the encryption capabilities for BBM messaging. So you can actually use your current BlackBerry device with the same BBM client. But within that, you can have a close user group of employees connected on BBM protected to securely transmit messages and communicate with each other and do some document sharing as well. So it's a formation of a close user group. If a client, vendor, partner has a best server or best end server deployed, he or that can also be extended the same BBM protected client or the ability to interconnect to each other. So two organizations can talk to each other through BBM protected and have secure communication with each other.
But security agencies can still snoop.
Security agencies cannot snoop because data at rest and data in transit is completely encrypted. The way it would work is what we've done in the case of corporate email. You would have the ability to archive logs, all the records that are happening. So you and me are part of the same company, we are having a BBM protected chat. The best end server will capture the entire logs, but the best end server is always in your custody behind your corporate firewall. So the security agencies suspect me for some hanky-panky aspects, and they want to snoop on my messaging. They need to come to you as a CIO and say, Sunil is communicating with you on this date and this time. Can you give us the archive or the records of the communication that he's had within your organization? You can always pull that out from the best end server. So we've run this by the security agencies. They love it because it's something that they also want. Privacy and encrypted communication is the key requirement, especially with state level snooping happening and other stuff with the Snowden reports, etc. This is becoming a key differentiator for us. So BBM Protected is a more recent launch, just about a month ago. But thank you again for
But can you say you can actually send attachments as well?
You can send attachments as well. So today it's available only on BlackBerry devices because we obviously control the OS, so the encryption level happens right on the core operating system.
Right.
But going forward, we'll extend it to the Android and iOS platform also. So in your organization, irrespective of which device or platform you're going to be using going forward, you can have BBM protected clients across your company. So you can have employees connected to each other on BBM protected. So any data leak, data pilferage that happens, where you're worried about sales reports getting published on social media sites, you can control it through BBM protected and have that as your communication channel. No additional server, no additional hardware, no additional licensing. It's a subscription-based model. You pay an annual subscription per user who subscribes to BBM protected. We use a BlackBerry network or the private infrastructure that we built out globally to actually run BBM protected. That's the value that we bring.
Is there any delay or latency there?
We can do a small demo time permitting at the end because I do give you a gun to my head as 9:30
hard
stop. But we can always do a small demo. You have a small demo.
Yes.
So we'll do a small demo to actually show you with all of us in the room, at least most of us in the room are connected on BBM protected. So you can actually show how immediate it works. Since the launch of Best 10 server in February 2013, how many Best 10 servers have been deployed globally? So Best 10 is our platform to manage multiple OSs, Android, iOS, and BlackBerry. How many such Best 10 servers have been deployed? I'll give you, to be fair, I'll give you a range. Is it under 10,000? Is it 10 to 20? Is it 20 to 30? Or is it over 30?
Over
30. Over
30,000?
Yeah, over
30.
20 to
30. 20 to 30. Okay. I'm sorry, you're wrong, but it's over 30. It's 33,000 to be exact. In the most recent quarter, which is our quarter one that we published our results, so our quarter ended in May, March, April, May, March of the fiscal year. So in the quarter ending, I already covered this one. So this is what I just covered, 35,000 to be exact. I just jumped this. In the most recent quarter, our Q1, BlackBerry increased its cash in hand position. Can anyone guess what our financial position is today in terms of cash in hand? We were one of the companies that increased, because everyone's coming under huge margin pressure. We actually increased our gross margins, but not only did we do that, we actually increased our cash in hand. Can anyone give a guess, what is our financial position in terms of cash and investments in hand? Is it under a billion? Is it over a billion? Is it over 2 billion? Is it over 3 billion? Or is it over 5 billion?
Over 3 billion.
That's right. So this is where we stand today. It's over 3 billion in cash and investments. It's our financial position. So that's a very strong platform in terms of our financial stability to help us with R&D and a lot of rollout of new services that we are
using. We should thank all of us for that, right? Yes, there are customer of yours, I think, for ages, right?
Yeah.
No, no, because you actually, you have been sending a lot of mails.
And we hope, and we hope you keep doing so. We do so, I think the point to be noted is that you will come from sort of reports that don't carry this packaging, correct? But like you see, even the competition when we talk about them, they are far, far behind when it comes to the things, when it comes to, you know, some cash in hand. So it's very important to know.
I think the last one is pretty easy. We've already talked about it, but BlackBerry can only manage BlackBerry devices. True or false?
False.
What do we manage other than BlackBerry?
Android, iOS, and?
That's a trick question. So we don't manage Windows as yet. The reason I put it, the reason I on BBM. This is on base there. So what we have today is the ability to manage iOS, BlackBerry, and Android. And by the year end, you'll also have reserve support. So one platform, which is one best well server, what we call at the end of the year, will manage any device or any tablet that comes in on these four platforms. Extremely compelling, extremely powerful. Scalable to?
30,000. Even Windows, you can do that.
Yes. So by the year end, you'll also have Windows, which is, I've kept them, nothing against Microsoft, but I've kept it a little away because this is roadmap. By the end of the year, we'll have Windows as well. So one of the few platforms in the industry which will take care of all these four operating systems in your environment. So that was about it in terms of.
There's going to be a draw because we haven't got one person who's answered too many of it. So maybe we can just have one question, and that could be a question.
Even better,
it's called a drop test. This phone is called a drop test.
Well, as far as the company of the phone is concerned, I think Francis sir can actually vouch for that. So I don't intend to show that email here, sir, but I think you can share with them the experience that you had.
What you said, Motorola used to have an ad.
Yes.
They used to throw the mobile in the swimming pool.
Yeah.
I don't know if that was really true.
So we can throw it in the ocean here. Nearby.
So can we have one small question and then let's see, whoever answers. So Sunil spoke about your number of best in installations globally. But guess the number of best in installations in India so far. The closest, I think, that person, I think because, we have a draw.
So the clue is, this is our global number. What is the India number of the number of best in servers installed? And bear in mind that we launched it in March last year in India. So it's been a little over a year that we've got the product in the country. So how many best in servers in
India?
I think
15,000.
10,000.
It comes through very soon. So this is 35,000 across 175 countries.
Close.
We have one country.
So 15,000
and 2,000 best end servers in 1 year that have been deployed by corporates like yourself.
1,100. Servers that we have. These are best 10. We're not counting the best.
It's still a tough one. You go to not take the tough decision on who wins it. Or you give money. But you have some goodies. That's it.
Just one point that Manu was making mention, just to share with everyone. In fact, it so happened. That my colleague was given ZJet. The very next day, when he was driving the car and he had it on the side, he opened the car door and the ZJet fell on the floor. On the car, the entire the patient got totally smashed. But after he took it, it still worked. So I took the picture and sent it to Manoj, said you can use it as a very effective one as to how it continues to work. Even after full went over it.
Oh, really?
Everything was working except that the screen button.
Touch is
display.
Very nice.
So, as I said, this is not going to be a a demo of the device, etc. I was just taking Ansar's point here. This device goes through drop test, and I wouldn't want to do it here because there is one of you who's going to win this, so I would hate to drop the device and then hand it over to you.
But they won't be assured that it's a good thing.
You know, we've done this through a lot of
Toshiba does it. Put the laptop and ask you to stand on it.
To stand on it. We won't stand on our phones.
But sir, I don't know how much real it is.
No, it's true.
But
actually,
doesn't
just
throw the laptop.
Can we?
That can be.
No, Toshiba's man will come and stand in front of you
and do a demo of that nature. What we can do is we can actually do a drop test. I could drop this right now, nothing will happen to this phone. I wouldn't want to.